Okay, so far, this could be a run, or at least the start of a run. That is, can't be a neutral, nice. And we don't have to think about test curves. Whatever. Shit happens. Plus Ultra. Hey, Dolores. Whoa! I just watched in the chat and nearly got wrecked. Thanks for the luck. I definitely need it. How are you doing? I'm doing okay. Let's say okay. Could have been better. Could have been worse. Like the standard of every human being. What are you doing lately? Haven't seen you in a longer time. Except on other channels. I'm just joking, so don't feel offended. Please, don't do it. It wouldn't be hard to offend someone, right? Like, some people would be offended when I do this. My god, your finger snipped! I feel so triggered now! Fucking human beings. Trigger beings. Whoa, trigger. Exactly. Calm down. How dare you finger snip me? What? But I'm Trigger Master. That fight was not too bad. Could have been better. Especially when I were in the middle. You know, look at one of my splits. Look at... not dancing, not like this. Sick soundtrack. I think one stage in particular has the best soundtrack in nearly all MMX games. Storm Eagle is good as well, not gonna lie. But that's the reason why I run these games as well, because I enjoyed the music so much. If you can enjoy a game so much that you don't get crazy to be in the level over and over again, I think that's kind of a goal. Right? Fuck. Saved. Cost us maybe 8 seconds, but saved. But yeah, the music makes running this game kind of easy. Because yeah, I get stressed out, but... at least with a good soundtrack, right? Ah, fuck me. That was a good thing on Twilight Princess as well, because I love the Twilight Princess music. Breath of the Wild has like zero music, so... except on the end. I like the X had good music. Yeah, exactly. But if you enjoy the game and have a great soundtrack, mwah. Yeah, then it's it's amazing! Amazing! But zing! Amazing! Like MMX. Or the Oracle game.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
I can't wait for six soundtrack stage. If I don't fail this one. Yeah, my current goal is getting sub 40. World record is on 35.05. My goal is at least sub 40 for the next 900 runs. Like, if I have 1,000 tries, I want to have sub 40. At least. I think that's a achievable goal. Oh, fuck these thingies. By the way, do you know, did you play all the games or do you know the soundtrack just of watching games? Or how many X games did you play? So it came basically with X1 to X6 and a pile of shit. I would refund my money for the pile of shit. Burn to the ground! Lol. Oh, got sniped. But that's one thing, X7 at least has, like all the other X games, good music. So it's a fucking shit game, but it has good music. At least something. The only upside. It's just like with the original Mega Man's. 7 is a shit. What the? I hate him so much. 7 is the shit pile. Like this number 7 is cursed. Yeah, I fucked that fight up pretty hard. At least I didn't die. Damn. Sometimes I'm too bad to get this. Okay. I love my gold sound. Kizuna AI. Woohoo! Turtle, seems like you are bringing me good luck. Wow. Yeah, Turtles, you are my lucky star here. And now, best soundtrack stage.
That was the plan.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, this song is just one of the best songs in all MMX games. I love it so fucking much. Oh fuck. What? Lego! In my PB I missed one of these lores. So that's why I saved so much time. But I lose a lot of time here now. Yeah, this boss was kind of ballsy. You get it? Because he's a ball. I'm a dilla ball. Your favorite song is Burnt to the Ground! Getting through these fissures, the worst thing in this entire stage. Or this. That was 5 scary. Too spooky 5 me. Oh, I don't have the song in my head right now. Ah, fuck me. I will listen to it as soon as I PB or not. Like, after this run. This Octodick. Ah, my PB was the best Octodick I could have gotten. I will look for it in the small breaks I have between the run, okay? Like here. Sometimes I ask myself, is the dash button really working? Can you hear it, or do I have to mute the in-game sound a bit? Yeah. Okay. But I can't play it all the time while running. I'm sorry. Already made a mistake. A big mistake. Ah. Yeah, that happens if I go out of the tab. I love MMX soundtrack. Especially MMX 1. It's not your fault, don't worry. I couldn't have, don't do it. Like, it was my choice, right? But now we can have the sick soundtrack for longer now. Plus Ultra. Which song I really, really love as well. It's from original Mega Man's. Do you know Crash Man's stage song? Freshman stage song gets me out of my bed every morning. Take this. Otherwise I don't get this. I choked a bit here. Yeah, I know. Crash Man is just one of my fucking favorite songs all time. So, last run died on this bitch spider. Oh, come on. Thank you. Oh, fuck you. But yeah, Crashman is just creme de la crema. No, fuck. Ah, I wasted like 20 seconds here just by getting the cutscene. Ah. Shit. Well, shit happens. I have to stay calm. It's so scary. Sometimes I miss Hadouk and shoot a lemon first. You can't believe how scary that is for me. What the fuck? Oh, don't scare me like that, please, Kuvanga. Sometimes he teleports randomly and then you get fucked. Time for Witch Spider. Nice. Oh, but I... yeah, my PB has cutscene skip. But he choked... I choked two shots on Bitch Spider. So that's why I still save time. Oh, what? That was not supposed to happen like that. Oh, I'm getting really, really scribbly. Nice. Damn, that's a gold! Some of best is sub 4 now. And we got the skip. Now, pure focus now. Now I'm getting nervous. Go. Like turtles is really a lucky charm. A lucky charm. I'm calm. Could be a sub 42 if I don't choke it. Oh, don't press start too early. Okay. Oh, did you got it? Oh, fuck me. What am I doing? Oh, come on. Woo! Let's go. That's PP. Oh, last run of the day and a sub 42. And somewhat best of sub 40 now. Just that's my just then. And I thought I failed after I lost so much time here.